Does Keytastrophe play? Oh. I have save files for this? Huh. Let's play Keytastrophe. See if this works. Dear Diary, we've been sailing for days now. I don't know what he intends to do once we arrive, but he sure seems desperate to find us. Spend a large amount of time getting there. Ah, why did I even agree to come? I should just give up composing. Upon hearing the news of new land called Melodia, Mario quickly hurries to see what the wonder... See what wonders, however. Will he will see far more. I can read. In each level, find the key, yeah. Hi, Dick Clam. I didn't realize I was that close to hit your hitbox. Great. I have made it to the third level in Kaizo. Save scumming like a bitch. So, yeah. You'll find various items throughout your adventure in Melodia that will appear in the inventory screen, the inventory at the top of your screen. Oh, hey. Shy guys are Goombas. Oh, I needed that. I needed that fucking shell. God damn it. Let's do that. That's what I wanted to do. I almost swear I played this ROM hack before. Get a mushroom. I love how it waits till I start trying to move to bring up the fucking text box. That's something I can just now do? There's a secret in the legato called the Messiah. Mercatus. Mark the muses. Use the key spirits to buy levels, colors, and more! Okay, why would I use that green shell when I can just use the red shell of the Koopa that's like right there? Oh, shit. Let's see if I can get the diary entry again. Dear Diary, I think we'll be arriving soon. I see a beautiful looking chapel on the edge of the verdant hill. Simply has to be the land he spoke of. Melodia, the land of music. Wait, no! Good heavens! We can't stay! Is haunted. Yep, that makes sense, Mario. Just go ahead and hump that spike. I think this saves after every level, so I don't have to worry about having run out of lives here. Yeah, I don't know if this stage was designed with, you know, decently skilled players in mind, for the simple fact that, well, I guess maybe it was, because, let's see, can I double grab? Yes, I can. On the second try, no less. Usually I'm not that good. There we go. Trying to grab a double grab a key in a shell is a bitch. Guess I should probably, update the ticker. Now that I'm playing Mario Romax. Yeah, let's update the ticker. There's no time limit on this stage. Wow, was that slowdown? I think it was. Damn it. Ooh. Damn it. There we go. That's what I was trying to do. There's gotta be a secret exit in this level. Or not. Can I just start to look around? Of course not. Found the Jeopardy room yet? In these hidden areas, collect 75 coins before the music ends, and you'll be rewarded with an extra life! Great. Ooh, almost went right into the frickin' hole. Still fire with the X button. What the hell is that? Well, obviously it's another type of note. A whole note. Pipes everywhere, but I can't get to them. The Cobalt Pond. Okay. Fuck. Oh, it saved there. I love how it waits till I jump! Good coding there, SNM. Though, to be fair, this is a really early ROM hack, so... A lot of the things they can do in Litter Magic nowadays just wasn't a thing that could be done in this, probably. Levels aren't that bad. I mean, they can be, but they're... I don't think they are. Might as as well get the main exit of this one. This game's a little backward in making the key the main exit. Don't know why I'm wasting my time with that mushroom. I don't need it. I don't know if you're asking me about Sonic, I'm the wrong person to ask. I'm not a Sonic fan. Music. I don't know. I mean, it could be. Oh, I hope I make it before this block melts. Okay, good. Success! What? Why did that make that fortress appear in the middle of nowhere? Look at this tile set. That's impressive. Carrying items through pipes might be, yeah, better. Might be wise, It's kind of hard to tell if these stalagmites and stalactites are actually spikes or they're just background objects. Hope you like your boiling death there, Koopa. I deserved that. Getting cocky. Oh, shit. Wow, that happened. You'd swear I wasn't good at Mario World. What I was supposed to do. Got ahead of myself. Oh, that happened. Fantastic. Should probably go back and beat the ghost house. That didn't just happen. Yeah, I'm going back and beating that ghost house again. Just so it saves. Because I'm apparently playing like shit right now. And of course, because I'm doing this to circumvent a game over, I'm probably going to die. Because that's just my luck. This is an easy stage that I died 4 times on. Because I'm apparently fucking retarded. Probably should have killed that one too, but whatever. That doesn't save the fact that I got no lives. Wait, how did that not kill the beetle? That's fucked up. Woo! Note to self, don't kick the shell up there. Card, you can use the key sprites you've earned to earn some interesting things. That... magical. Ah! Damn it. Alright, let's see if I can fall into lava like I did last time. Have angry blocks. I would double grab to go through there for shits and giggles, but I don't want to risk losing the key and having it preserve the key in the springboard. And hey, what do you know? Okay, that's why that's there, okay. Use the key spirits you find to buy stuff here. Yeah, I think this is just a beta of this. Because I don't think there's that many exits. As evidenced by my title screen. Oh! That's an easier save point than the other one. Who wants to watch me die in the castle? Too bad, it's gonna happen. Oh, shit. I needed the labs anyway. Plus, I didn't read that. So. Chopin the Silent. This composer lost his voice when destiny came and made the choice. Remember him well with the six who remain, for only then will the eight writhe in pain. Okay. Oh, fuck you! Trying to spin jump onto the fucking womp. There's probably nothing up there anyway. Probably wasting a bunch of fucking time. Nope, P-switch. Glad these aren't SMBX bombs. Because those ones don't fucking fall unless you're a certain threshold below them. I'm going to use this P-switch on. Oh, gotta use it there. So I might as well, drop that then. How do I get the feeling that I'm gonna have to go through there to get a mushroom? Oh, mushroom's right there. It's the fucking Jeopardy theme. What the fuck is going on? Andy. Wait. Skips me straight to the boss? What? Oh. Hi, Lemmy. shit. Take that, shithead. Oh, what? Yeah, not going after that. What is this, Captain Underpants? Mario has stopped the mad composer Chopin in his castle in the Legato Plateau. His next destination lies in the snowy fields of the Andante region. But what dangers await him? Something tells me there's a secret exit in here. Starts to let out now. Let's try that again. Without rewinds. See if I can get this fucking mushroom. Salutations too. You've been ordered to be slaughtered and quartered. Find me up top and you shall I shall stop. I can read. Shit. Nah, people hate water levels. I hate ice levels. Safe fall. No, worst of all is when it's a combination of the two. Yet, slippery ice physics. And then, you have to deal with swimming. Which, granted, the swimming sometimes will negate the ice physics, but if there's an area where you have to walk, you get no traction and it takes you forever to move. Fuck you too, ice physics! Fine, I'll use the key then. That wasn't supposed to happen.